this is a hard trim off the kitchen, and again, we've got the Weatherwood stain on our cabinet fronts, on the doors, combined with the glazing around the surrounds. We've got the Weatherwood on the top, the doors, and then we have the other side, where we have the same finish on the other side of the room.